Monster Oreos cooking. Get ready to mix the scrambled egg like this. Make sure you whisk it like this. And add a little bit of salt. Not too much, it's going to be salty. Let the oil cool. This kind of spatula.